don't even understand why they go to these conventions.
I know. Four of them work at a major university. They're all super smart. How can they still be into something made for 12-year-olds?
I don't mind it. I think Howie's just in touch with his inner child. Although when he comes to bed in his Batman pajamas, sometimes it feels like I'm touching his inner child.